गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल टुडे? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड स्टेइंग हेल्दी एट होम। सो स्टूडेंट्स, आर टुडेज टॉपिक इज कीप काउंटिंग बाय हंड्रेड्स एंड थाउजेंड। एज यू नो, वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन आर अर्लियर वीडियो दैट व्हाट इज अ स्किप काउंटिंग बाय टू एंड बाय टेंस। व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी सिंपली एड टू प्लस टू और प्लस टेन इन द गिवन नंबर टू गेट द नेक्स्ट नंबर अंटिल द क्वेश्चन इज आस्किंग फॉर अस। नाउ वी विल डू द फॉरवर्ड फॉर हंड्रेड एंड थाउजेंड स्किप काउंटिंग। फर्स्टली आई हैव टेकन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ हंड्रेड स्किप काउंटिंग। हियर अ क्वेश्चन इज गिवन एंड दिस क्वेश्चन इज आस्किंग दैट स्किप काउंटिंग बाय हंड्रेड फ्रॉम 5,923 टू 6,923। So firstly we are skip counting, we are doing skip counting by 100. So simply we will add the 100 number in the previous one to get the next number. So start our process from here only. 5923 plus 100 will get 6023. Again add 100, we get 6123. We just continue this process until we get the 6923 as result, because this is our question. Now after adding 100 we will get 6223. Again we will add, we get 6323. Again 6423. After that 6523. 6623, 6723, 6823, and the last one is 6923, which is our result, which is about to get. Now, here you can see only the 100th digit, the digit which is on 100th place changes. Here, 5, 9, then 60, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The unit digit and the tens digit will remain same. It will not change. Here also 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3. In all the numbers in ones place and tens place there is 2, 3 which will remain same. It will not change. Only the hundreds place value will change when you are skip counting by 100. Similarly, when you are skip counting by 1000, only 1000 place value will be changed. After that, the 100, 10s and 1s place value will remain the same. Now see the example of 1000s place value. Skip counting by 1000 from 2080 to 9080. Now what you have to do? When the question is asking for the skip counting by 1000, you have to add the 1000 number in the previous number to get the next number or the following numbers. Just add 1000 in the previous number. Starting from the first number 2080, add 1000, you'll get 3080. Again add 1000, you'll get 4080. Again you'll add 5080. Again add 100, you'll get 6080. Again 10,080. Again 8,080. And the last number is 9,080, which is the requirement of the question. So you have to leave this question here only. Okay students, I think you all be able to do these parts of exercise 1.10 in your notebook, and as well as you can be understand this very easily. Now after this, your last topic is, the last exercise is formative assessment. In the end of your chapter, there is an assessment, formative assessment. You have to do that one also, formative assessment. This assessment is to judge you how much did you understand till now about chapter number 1. So this formative assessment you will try with your own and give your results tomorrow, and I will see how many of you have done it correctly. Now, I will show you. Some numbers are given to you here. Suppose four numbers are given to you. 3, 2, 1 and 4. You have to make different four-digit numbers by using these numbers. So, it may be, I can take 2 at first, then 1, then 4, then 3. This is the four-digit number I have made. So, this will be 1. Second one, can I take this one? 4, 3, 1 and 2. So, these numbers will be of your choice. You can take any number first and then second, then third, then fourth. Firstly, you have to make four-digit number by using these digits which is given in your formative assessment. Then after this, you have to arrange into ascending or descending what is the demanding of the question. Okay, students, and after that, successor and predecessor will be there. And I hope you all are very much understood about that. What is successor and what is predecessor? So, I don't think so. I have to remind you again and again. I will give you a chance to evaluate yourself firstly. So, please do it by yourself and then I will see how much did you understand or not. Till then, bye-bye and stay safe and stay healthy.